I had a Mr. Pibb. Mr. Pibb is a replica of Dr. Pepper, but it's the bullshit replica, because dude didn't even get his degree. Why'd you have to drop out and start making pop so soon? The commercial for Diet Dr. Pepper says it tastes just like regular Dr. Pepper. Well, then they fucked up. I went to a doctor. All he did was suck blood from my neck. Don't go see Dr. Acula. I want to hang a map of the world in my house. Then I'm going to put pins into all the locations that I've traveled to. But first, I'm going to have to travel to the top two corners of the map so it won't fall down. You know, people think I'm into sports just because I'm a man. I'm not into sports. I mean, I like Gatorade. But that's about as far as it goes. And by the way, you don't have to be sweating and holding a basketball to enjoy a Gatorade. You can just be a thirsty dude. Gatorade forgets about this demographic. I'm thirsty for absolutely no reason. Other than the fact that liquid has not touched my lips for some time. Can I have a Gatorade too, or does that lightning bolt mean no? Yeah, I'm not into sports. If I had an athlete's foot, my first reaction would be, that's not my fucking foot. I don't want to have my face on the cover of a Wheaties box. I want to have my face on the cover of a Rice Krispies box. Snap, crackle, Mitch, and pop. Hey, how the fuck did he do that? Hey, in Hollywood, it's all who you know, and I know crackle. I saw on HBO they were advertising this boxing match. They said, it's a fight to the finish. That's a good place to end. Every McDonald's commercials end the same way, right? McDonald's commercials end like this. Prices and participation may vary. Now I want to open a McDonald's and not participate in anything. I want to be a stubborn McDonald's owner. I say, cheeseburgers? Nope. We got spaghetti. And blankets. But we are not affiliated with that clown. He attracts too many children.